Round of the Divine Attributes with the Little Daughter of the Divine Will, Louisa Piccarreta. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. By the Sacred Heart of Jesus and the Immaculate Heart of Mary, one with Louisa, the Little Daughter of the Divine Will, I enter into the Holy Divine Will. Come, Divine Will, come beat in my every heartbeat, come breathe in my every breath, come pray, adore, and reign in me, in the name of everyone and everything, past, present, and future. In, with, through, and for Jesus, Mary, and Louisa. In, with, and for all, that all may be for the glory of God and the good of all souls, giving to God as if all lived in the most holy divine will, united with creation, redemption, and sanctification, praying as one in that one eternal act for the kingdom to come reign on earth.
Fiat.
I adore you and I love you.
In your supreme height.
I adore you and I love you.
In your supreme abundance.
I adore you and I love you.
In your superabundance.
I adore you and I love you.
In your generating and proceeding continuously.
I adore you and I love you.
In your supreme act of divine volition.
I adore you and I love you.
In your creating and preserving act.
I adore you and I love you.
In your divine act.
I adore you and I love you.
In your conquering act.
I adore you and I love you.
In your most intense act of love.
I adore you and I love you.
In your most heroic act.
I adore you and I love you.
In your generative act.
I adore you and I love you.
In your operative act.
I adore you and I love you.
In your first act.
I adore you and I love you.
In your vital act.
I adore you and I love you.
In your incessant acts of love.
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I praise you and I love you.
In your multiplication of acts into one single act.
I praise you and I love you.
In your dominating in Louisa, rendering her dominator of God.
I praise you and I love you.
In your light and sanctity.
I praise you and I love you.
In your admirable designs.
I praise you and I love you.
In you, celestial farmer.
I praise you and I love you.
In your divine and balsamic air.
I praise you and I love you.
In your divine happiness.
I praise you and I love you.
In Louisa's heart that repairs for all, suffers, thanks, praises, adores, and respects the holy law for all.
I praise you and I love you.
In your celestial happiness.
I praise you and I love you.
In your prodigies alternating in Louisa.
I praise you and I love you.
In your divine nourishment.
I praise you and I love you.
In your empire over everything.
I praise you and I love you.
In your divine volition that breathes, palpitates, and circulates in Louisa's soul.
I praise you And I love you.
In your dominating love,
I praise you, and I love you.
In your continuous and incessant new act of love,
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your universal love,
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your seas of love,
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your exuberant love,
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your repressed love,
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your infinite love,
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your operating love,
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your uncreated love,
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your immutable love,
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your ardent longing,
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your divine art,
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your universal rights,
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your universal ways, in your love, ab eterno, in your suffering love, in your delirious love, in your dolorous love.
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine weapons,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your devices of love,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your making new devices of love arise,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine wisdom,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine harmony,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine attributes,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine beauty,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine happinesses,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine beatitudes,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your specialties of beatitudes,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your great good,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your innumerable bilocations of your will,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In the innumerable bilocations of your will,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine goodness,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your being seated in Louisa's interior,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your immense field of action,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your many paths of communication between creator and creature,
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine encampment,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your loving embraces,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your ardent kisses and ardors of love,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your celestial charisms,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your ruling scepter,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your great Son of your divine will,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your center of the divine Son,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your center of your will,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine jealousy,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine shadow,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine life growing in the soul,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your working in Luisa's soul continuously,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your speaking creation,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your celestial Jerusalem,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your celestial smile,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your serene heaven,
I love you. Your kingdom come, oh please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your infused new life with Louisa,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your sublime sciences,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your infinite sciences,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your celestial city of your divine will,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your celestial spheres,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In divine knowledge,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In seas of light,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your continuous communication,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your divine qualities,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your powerful qualities,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your currents that run between you, Jesus, and your Mama Mary,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your seas of love,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your bond of inseparability between the Queen Mother and the Eternal World and Louisa,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your seas of joy,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your seas of beauty,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your divine gifts,
I love you. Your kingdom come, oh please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In the crown of king on your head, Jesus, and the scepter of command in your hand,
I glorify you, and I love you.
In the scepter of command of the divine queen and the blessed Virgin Mary,
I glorify you, and I love you.
In Louisa receiving the right to take in hand the scepter of command,
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your dominion,
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your divine delight,
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your conquering fiat,
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your divine blessings,
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your sweet refreshments,
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your sweet empire,
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your sweet rest,
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your irresistible force of your love,
I glorify you, and I love you.
In the magnificence of your kingdom,
I glorify you, and I love you.
In the delirium of love,
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your right of love,
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your right of justice,
I love you and pray you that your eternal fiat be known, and just as it reigns triumphantly in creation and redemption, it may come to reign triumphantly in the midst of creatures.
I adore you and I love you.
In your diverse and manifold works.
I adore you and I love you.
In your divinity.
I adore you and I love you.
In your comfort and consolation.
I adore you and I love you.
In your divine family.
I adore you and I love you.
In your celebrations between heaven and earth.
I adore you and I love you.
In your fruitful works.
I adore you and I love you.
In the divine fecundity of our sovereign queen.
I adore you and I love you.
In the fecundity and multiplicity of these acts.
I adore you and I love you.
In your perennial fecundity.
I adore you and I love you.
In your most intimate fibers of your heart.
I adore you and I love you.
In your divine fiat.
I adore you and I love you.
In your omnipotent fiat.
I adore you and I love you.
In your supreme fiat.
I adore you and I love you.
In your adorable fiat.
I adore you and I love you.
In your speaking love of your eternal fiat.
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I praise you and I love you.
In your loving kindness.
I praise you and I love you.
In your divine strength.
I praise you and I love you.
In your communicative strength.
I praise you and I love you.
In your creative strength.
I praise you and I love you.
In your enrapturing strength.
I praise you and I love you.
In your divine decrees of creation, redemption, and sanctification.
I praise you and I love you.
In your will that contains your whole being.
I praise you and I love you.
In Louisa who possesses your divine will within herself. Louisa who possesses you.
I praise you and I love you.
In your immense fire of your love.
I praise you and I love you.
And your fount of love.
I praise you and I love you.
And your fount of beauty.
I praise you and I love you.
And your fount of wisdom.
I praise you and I love you.
And your fount of goodness.
I praise you and I love you.
And your fount of power.
I praise you and I love you.
And your fount of mercy.
I love you. Your kingdom come, oh please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your divine goodness and generosity.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your generation of the word, I sacrifice for all, and I love you. In your divine seed.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you. I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your love that cries, but your justice demands satisfaction.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your wailing.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your divine immensity.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your divine image.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your supreme image.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your divine immutability.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your divine inseparability.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your intensity of love.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your inventions of your love.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your divine investments of your love.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your empire of your fiat.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your divine treasures.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your admirable and divine jealousy.
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine works,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your immense oceans of your divine love,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your fires, oceans, immense seas of love of your divinity,
I repair for all, and I love you.
Your perennial work,
I repair for all, and I love you.
Your perennial victim in the sacrament of the Eucharist,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your perennial peace and endless love,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your communicative works,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your operating that is communicative and always in act,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine order,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine channels,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine omnipotence,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your richness of your grace,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your love that reigns from eternity,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine breast,
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your rebirth of the kingdom of your divine will,
I love you. Your kingdom come, oh please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your most sweet rest,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In the flames of your love,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine refreshment,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your refreshment of your love,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your beneficial due,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine light,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your reflections of your eternal light,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine work,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine treasures,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine testament of love,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine tenderness,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In all your things, animate and inanimate,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your throne of your glory,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
Your divine will that triumphs over everything,
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine immensity,
I love you. Your kingdom come, oh please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your acts of grace that multiply into infinity,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your divine nature,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your divine pupils, the gaze of God,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your complete, perfect and incessant love,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your omnipotent breath,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your divine breath,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
Your most pure joys of creation,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your creation,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your eternal being,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
Your new living and speaking creation,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
Your ever-growing beauty,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your life and eternal love,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In the creation of man,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your omnipotent breath,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In the arms of our Lord,
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In man endowed with three powers, intellect, memory, and will.
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved, and possessed by the human generations.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your operating, in the great lady, queen of everyone and everything.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your triumph of your divine will.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your eternal works.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your works ad extra.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your works ad intra.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your divine echo.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your operating divine will.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your eternal memory.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your emphasis of your divine love.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your sublime teachings.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your continuing miracle of your divine will.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In the greatest portent of your divine essence.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your heights of your divine spheres.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your immutability.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your divine embalming.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your stratagem of love.
I love you and pray you that your eternal fiat be known, and just as it reigns triumphantly in creation and redemption, it may come to reign triumphantly in the midst of creatures.
I adore you and I love you.
In your passing from sacramental species to living species to continue your life on earth.
I adore you and I love you.
In true love possessing all the qualities of the sun.
I adore you and I love you.
In your divine essence.
I adore you and I love you.
In your excess of divine love.
I adore you and I love you. I adore you and I love you.
In your enchanting scenes.
I adore you and I love you.
In your army of your truths.
I adore you and I love you.
In your palpitating life of your holy volition.
I adore you and I love you.
In your secret tears.
I adore you and I love you.
In your most ardent love for the salvation of souls.
I adore you and I love you.
In the one who lives in your will, who lives in the beating of your heart.
I adore you and I love you.
In your aura of light.
I adore you and I love you.
In your light of your divine truths.
I adore you and I love you.
In the continuous throbbing of Louisa's heart.
I adore you and I love you.
In your labyrinth of love.
I adore you and I love you.
In the garment of your divine will.
I adore you and I love you.
In your decree of the fulfillment of the kingdom of the fiat.
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved, and possessed by the human generations.
I praise you and I love you.
In the innocent delights of your divine being.
I praise you and I love you.
In your font of every good that is true and perfect love.
I praise you and I love you.
In your will that embraces everything.
I praise you and I love you.
In your sweetnesses and refreshments.
I praise you and I love you.
In your divine law.
I praise you and I love you.
In your language fully celestial and divine.
I praise you and I love you.
In your divine light.
I praise you and I love you.
In your pure light.
I praise you and I love you.
In your interminable light.
I praise you and I love you.
In your light of the sun.
I praise you and I love you.
In your uncreative light.
I praise you and I love you.
Your inaccessible, immense, and eternal light that never ends.
I praise you and I love you.
In your suffocated love.
I praise you and I love you.
In your divine kisses.
I praise you and I love you.
In your beauty and sanctity of your very acts.
I praise you and I love you.
And everything is divine in the soul in whom your divine will reigns.
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your infinite mercy.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your reign of new graces.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
Your continuous reign of light.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your magnificence.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your manifestations.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your immense sea of the supreme fiat.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your divine majesty.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In the wonders of your supreme will.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
Your unity of light.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your immense seas of the interior of God.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your seas of love.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your seas of virtues.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your seas of joys.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your seas of graces.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In the seas of greatness.
I sacrifice for all, and I love you.
In your seas of glory.
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In the so many sorrowful scenes in the world.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine knowledges.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine power.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your divine tenderness.
I repair for all, and I love you.
Your divine melodies.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your incessant new act of love.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your will, the motor, the director.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your all-seeingness.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In the order, the harmony, and the arcane mysteries.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your multiplicity, in each created thing.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your diversity of love in each created thing.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In Louisa, the narrator of your works.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In Louisa, who speaks the loving secrets present in all created things.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your mystical marriage.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In your marriage of the cross.
I repair for all, and I love you.
In the desired marriage of the kingdom of your divine will.
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your pleasure of the ever-new correspondence of writing.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine tabernacle.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine sanctity.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your spirit of sacrifice.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In the divine sacrifice.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
And all the angels and saints seeing the divine being in Louisa.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In the features and the nobility of the divine being.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine womb.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your supreme being.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your most intimate secrets.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your secrets of the most august Trinity.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In the reciprocal love of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your seal of eternal life and development of divine life.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your omnipotent breath.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In the triple seal of power, wisdom, and love of the three divine persons.
I consecrate myself for all, and I love you.
In your divine glory.
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved, and possessed by the human generations.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your speaking sons.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In the sweet sound of the soul operating in your will.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In all the sounds the divine will possesses.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your divine breath and outpouring of love.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your fruits and power of the breath of God.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In the supreme throne of God.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In the supreme majesty.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In the little newborn of your will eclipsed in your light.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your fragrance of your perfumes.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In a variety of colors of your image.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your variety of contentments present in your love.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your divine word.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your eternal word.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your royal garments of light.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your veil of the humanity of Jesus.
I intercede for all, and I love you.
In your veil of divine truths.
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved, and possessed by the human generations.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In the blessed will of God.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In the soul captivating your will that crowns all of your qualities.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your holy and interminable will.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your nourishing virtue.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your universal virtue.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your unitive virtue.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your beneficial virtue.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your victory.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your admirable life.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your invincible virtue.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your incessive generative virtue.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your unreachable power.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your unshakable firmness of good.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your palpitating life of the Fiat.
I glorify you, and I love you.
Your palpitating life of the Sovereign Lady.
I glorify you, and I love you.
In your redemption of mankind.
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved, and possessed by the human generations.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
In your sacramental life.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
In your divine lives.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
Your gift of free will.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
And your divine prodigies.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
Your holy dispositions.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
In your seal of dowries, the divine knowledges.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
In your divine goods.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
In your union of will that forms all of the perfection of the three divine persons.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
Your supreme unity.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
In your arms of light of the divine fiat.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
In your weapon of conquering power that dominates and rules.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
In your weapon of beauty that enraptures and conquers.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
Your weapon of wisdom that orders and disposes.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
Your weapon of love that burns, transforms, and consumes.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
Your weapon of strength that knocks down, makes one die, and rise again in your divine volition.
I fuse all in you, and I love you.
In your interminable ways of your divine will.
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I praise you and I love you.
In Christ is fire, he consumes the human work.
I praise you and I love you.
In Christ fire makes rise again divine work.
I praise you and I love you.
In your divine fire in the soul.
I praise you and I love you.
And souls in your will who act in a divine manner in a hidden and surprising way.
I praise you and I love you.
And souls in your will who are the light that illuminates.
I praise you and I love you.
And your souls in your will who are fire that burns, who are miracles that make others do miracles.
I praise you and I love you.
And your divine knowledges.
I praise you and I love you.
Your celestial doctrine.
I praise you and I love you.
And as many children Louisa delivers to your divine will, as for many acts of love she emits.
I praise you and I love you.
And these children multiplying to the infinite in your will.
I praise you and I love you.
And these divine lives flowing in you.
I praise you and I love you.
And the most holy Trinity formed in the soul.
I praise you and I love you.
And your luminous rays of your divine volition.
I praise you and I love you.
In the dwelling of your will in the heart of the creature.
I praise you and I love you.
In your kingdom of peace, of happiness, and of sanctity.
I praise you and I love you.
In your celestial dwellings.
I love you. Your kingdom come. Oh, please, let it be known, loved and possessed by the human generations.
I glorify you and I love you.
In your eternal light.
I glorify you and I love you.
In your infinite sweetness.
I glorify you and I love you.
Your incomparable beauty.
I glorify you and I love you.
In your unshakable firmness.
I glorify you and I love you.
In your immensity.
I glorify you and I love you.
In your eternal page.
I glorify you and I love you.
In your divine justice.
I glorify you and I love you.
In your divine mirror.
I glorify you and I love you.
In your love always united in perfect and reciprocal union with your divine persons.
I glorify you and I love you.
In your ardors for the glory of your divine majesty.
I glorify you and I love you.
Your ardors for the good of souls.
I glorify you and I love you.
And all your divine attributes.
I glorify you and I love you.
And your supreme will.
I glorify you and I love you.
And your divine sovereignty.
I love you and pray you that your eternal fiat be known. And just as it reigns triumphantly in your divine attributes, it may come to reign triumphantly in the midst of creatures. Fiat. Amen.